And if, I guess to close, primer on hearsay, I think the American public needs to be reminded that countless people have been convicted on hearsay because the courts have routinely allowed and created needed exceptions to hearsay. Hearsay can be much better evidence than direct, as we have learned in painful instances, and it's certainly valid in this instance.
Well, gentlemen, yield, because none of those exceptions would apply to this testimony.
It's not.